tuning into Dear Sybersue Advice Talk Show. Today we're going to talk about one dating stress that a lot of people are having problem with, and that's first dates. If you don't want to have stress added to your dating scenario, go for coffee on the first date. A lot of people have these expectations that they should go for dinner, they should have these wonderful, amazing first dates. But the problem with that is it puts so much stress on you as a couple. You don't even know each other yet, and all of a sudden you've got to go and sit with somebody for 3 or 4 hours at a dinner, and then figure out who's going to pay. Well, we all know that it's supposed to be the person that asks the other person out that is going to pay for the dinner, but that's not always the case. And sometimes that can be a big stress at the end of the night when you're sitting there thinking that it's a free dinner and then all of a sudden you got to pay half. So why even put yourself in this situation? Why not just say, okay, let's go for a walk, let's go for a quick coffee. Put a sort of an hour limit on the date, even if you really like them. Put an hour on it, think about it, and then see them again later. So the biggest stress of all about dating is actually meeting them for the first time. Even if you've texted them back and forth for maybe a couple of weeks and you're getting a good feeling from them, it's still the hardest thing you can do because now you're face to face. Maybe you haven't dated for a long time. Maybe you've dated so much you're getting jaded and now you're getting picky about what you want. So you've got these different expectations. The trick is every time you go on a date, make it the first date that you've ever been on. Just every time you're trying a new experience out, make it a new experience. Don't put all this back past stuff into what didn't work out before, because what you want to have is a new fresh outlook every time you date somebody. It's like every time you have a new relationship and you break up, do you want to have the same stuff you had before? Probably not, because you've learned things. And it's the same with dating. You're learning things, your baby steps along the way. But the best one that you can do for the first date is to make it as simple as possible so that there's no stress about what you're going to wear, where you're going to go, and what you're going to eat. Because maybe you're vegan, maybe they're total carnivore. You don't want to have these stresses. You can talk about that on your coffee date. But why put that extra energy of oh my God, what's going to happen on the date too soon? Get to know them first, see if you even like them. You have to have a bit of an attraction with them. And the only way you're gonna know is if you see them in person. But if you're afraid to date because every time you go out, there's these money expectations at the end, or there's where you're gonna go, what am I gonna wear, I don't have any clothes. You go for a coffee date, all that's taken off the table. You don't have to stress out about that. You know, just put a nice pair of jeans on and a nice little jacket or whatever, and you go and you meet them and you see if you like each other. In a sense, you're kind of raw naked, without being really naked, but you're raw naked because you're out there just sort of exposing who you truly are in an authentic way. There's no pretense, there's no jitters about sitting at a beautiful restaurant, who's going to pay and all the other stuff. So I really stress this as a first date thing, that you just meet for coffee or a walk or something super simple, and you give yourself an hour limit with them. If you like them more than that and you're on the same page, you can go a little bit longer. But don't stress yourself out on the first date, because that's what stops you dating. Because you don't want to do it anymore. Because it's always a problem. There's always these different expectations. But if you only have limited expectations because you're meeting them for coffee, it makes things go a lot smoother. So trust me on that. Try it. You'll see what I'm talking about. Plus, it's a lot cheaper. Thanks everyone for listening to Dear Sybersue. Please subscribe to my channel and like the video and leave your comments below. I love to hear from you. Thanks. Bye-bye.